is now passed over his life into eternity. But you shall continue to live in our thoughts. We remember him as he stood in our community circle proclaiming his dedication to brotherly kindness and to unite all mankind in this life. Death is not to be feared. Our heavenly Father is the author of life and all that is in it. Death provides us with a peaceful sleep. It is a great mercy. Peace and rest in the struggle of life. May our brother rest in peace. Death is but a separation, a journey to an unknown shore, a journey which we do must take when this life reaches its end.
I invite you now to close your arms and bow your head.